I mean, good afternoon, a good evening. Actually, it's good evening in the Philippines. Okay, it's evening already. Okay. Okay, how are you, Min?
Oh, I'm fine.
Okay. Oh, you forgot we have class. Okay, so teacher will have to do this one. Okay, let us continue our solution activity. Okay, so here we already had the past continuous. So now we are going to talk about grammar. Okay, talking about past continuous and past simple tense. Okay. So we have here the past continuous. So when we say past continuous mean, of course, it talks about with ing form, like there is ing with continuous tenses. Okay, so here we often use the past continuous to set the scene. Example, it was snowing. Okay, so your hint, if you think that's past continuous, there's ing. There is ing. Okay. Okay. So here, look at that one. There is ing with the verb. Okay. There is ing with the verb. Okay. There's ing with the verb. Okay. So two men, we often use the past continuous to set the scene. Okay. It was snowing. Two men were walking towards the house. Okay. It was snowing. Two men were walking towards the house. Okay. B. We use the past continuous to talk about an action that was in progress at a particular time. We use the past continuous to talk about an action that was in progress at a particular time. Example, at midnight, I was doing my homework. At midnight, I was doing my homework. See, we use the past continuous to talk about an action that was in progress at particular time. So, at midnight. So, at the midnight, I was doing my homework. So, that is in the same like today, so at midnight. So this coming midnight, at 12 midnight, I was doing my homework. When we use the past continuous with two or more actions, we do not need to repeat the subject. Again, we do not need to repeat the subject. I, we, etc. Or was, or where, if the subject is the same. Okay. Here. So we often use the past continuous to set the scene. Example, it was snowing. Two men were walking toward the house. So I am telling here about what happening. What is the scene right now? What is happening right now? It was snowing. Two men were walking towards the house. Okay, so it's in the scene that while it was snowing, two men were walking towards the house. And the second one I told you, past continuous action that was in progress. Third, when we use past continuous with two or more actions, we do not need a repeat at the subject. We do not need to repeat I, we, or whatever subject. We were sitting on the sofa and eating pizza. Okay. So instead of saying this one, this. Okay, so instead this one, look at this. We were sitting in the sofa. We is the subject. Okay, we're sitting on the sofa. Okay, so another, that's the first action. Instead of repeating the subject, we, so we do not need to do that anymore. So we do not need to do that anymore. Okay, so we were sitting on the sofa and eating pizza. So if the two actions, because there are two actions here, sitting on the sofa and eating pizza. So what happened? What happened? We have to, what happened? We have to less. We have to cut. Okay? We have to cut. Okay? So we don't need to repeat the subject if two actions were done or were given. Sitting the sofa, eating pizza. So we don't need to repeat the subject. Only one. Okay, Min? So next one. Min, did you understand? Min, okay now?
Yes.
Okay. Next one. Past continuous. We form the past continuous with was or were plus the ing form. There is always a ing form in the past continuous. Okay, the same thing. Okay, I, she, he, it. This is ing. This is ing. Affirmative. I, she, he, and it. They are what we call singular. You, we, they. They are plural. Okay. So negative. What's the negative? It means negative. It means, okay, there is the word not. Wasn't, weren't. There is a word not. Okay, next. Was she? Okay, when you say question, of course, it asks question. There is this one. There is question form. Okay, of course, he will answer yes. I was, okay, this is this subject. Yes, you were. Yes, he was. Oh, if it's negative, if you think it's no, you will say, no, it wasn't. No, you weren't. Okay, so because you are using a negative and you are using the, okay, you're using the past tense. Very easy. So always remember, affirmative, it's only the regular sentence. Like, he is eating lunch. They are preparing food. Okay, because that's affirmative. But when you say negative, it means it is negative. It means it is, okay, not. You will use not. Questions. When you say questions, of course, there is question form. There is always question form when you say, when you speak up with question. There is always that question form. Okay. Look at this one. Okay. In this one, mean complete the sentences. Use the past continuous form of the verb in the text. Use this. Okay, I will give number one as an example. Okay, was texting. Please try to answer this mean in the chat, in the chat box. Please use this word in the box to fill in here as past continuous tense. Let us check. Okay, so let us have here. So your answer for number two, why blank they are laughing? Okay, they laugh at me. Okay, let us check. Oh, why were they laughing at me? Very good. Okay, correct, Min. Yes. Two, a three. Okay, you weren't, or you weren't. Min, we will use were because this is you. You is plural. You weren't paying attention while I was, oh, sorry. While I was speaking at you. While I was speaking, were you? Okay, correct. So actually, were here because of the word you. Okay, next number three, a four. Dave was walking down the street eating sandwich. Correct? Yes, was eating sandwich. Actually, you can use this like what you did. This is correct. Your answer for number four is correct because there is two action happen. Walking down the street and eating sandwich. So you don't need to put was actually. You can use this. Dave was walking down the street eating sandwich. Okay, you don't need to put was anymore because there is was in the first one. There's also was in the second one. So the same. So they have the same subject. But in number but in here in number three, you can see number three. Okay, you weren't paying attention while I was speaking. So it's different person, two person here. You and I. Okay. But in here, it's only one. It's only, we are only talking about Dave. So that is why the two subject, I mean, only one subject, but of course, the action is two, like walking on the street, eating sandwich. Okay, very good. Five, Emma, where's your answer? Emma was watching TV, okay. And Lisa was reading a magazine, okay. Okay, your answer again is correct. We did not repeat the subject because there are two subjects here. Emma was watching TV, that's another person, and Lisa was reading a magazine, that's another person. But if in case we are only talking about Emma, so we will not use was, Lisa was. We can say Emma was watching TV and reading a magazine. Okay, number six, very good, Min. At midnight, Wendy was still doing her homework. Okay, correct. Okay, so Wendy was still doing her homework. Okay, you've got five here. Very good. Five over six. Okay, great job, Min. Wow, very smart girl. Okay, next one. Okay. Number task two, please complete the text with a past continuous form of the verb. Okay, using that one. Okay, I will try this one. Okay. Was shining. Okay. Remember, we are talking past continuous. number two. Okay, very good, Min. Next, we're getting. Okay. Very good, Min. No, sorry. Was putting. Okay. Five, we're making. I was talking. Okay, let us check the answer. Very good. Okay, great job. Okay, here, look at this. It was beautiful morning. The sun was shining. Of course, we use was here because we are only talking about one. It's the sun. Okay. The sun was shining. The sun was... The sun was shining. Okay, we're talking about sun only one. And the birds. Okay, birds are many. So that's why we use... Okay. We use the expression here. Okay, we're singing. We, of course, plural. So that's why we're getting. Dad was putting. Mom and Tom were making. Okay. I was talking. Okay, very good. So we've got here three. Okay, yeah. 6/6 here. Good job, Min. Okay, next one. Please complete the paragraph below with the past continuous form of the brackets. Please paragraph complete the paragraph below with the past continuous tense of the bracket. Okay. Example. Was shining. Okay. Do not repeat the subject or was or where if they are not necessary. Please answer me. Okay, correct me. Was lying, were carrying. Okay, was lying. Okay, wasn't sleeping. Okay, were sitting and sharing. Very good, mean. And were they listening? Okay, were they listening? Okay, great job. Very good, mean. Okay, correct. Okay, so mean, we don't have enough time, correct? You've got 8. So you've got 8 plus 6, 14, 14 plus 5. So you've got 19 perfect, that's roughly total score is 20 over 20. Great job, very good, Min. Wow, smart girl. Okay, very good, yay. Okay, so for now, Min, teacher don't have time because teacher Anne has another class, okay? So I will see you on Saturday. Okay, Min? Okay, so I will see you on Saturday. Okay. Good night, Min. Bye-bye.
Goodbye, Michelle.
Thank you.